You've ever wondered how restaurants make really good tempura? You know, the kind when the batter is so light and crispy, you can't seem to get enough of it? Pay close attention, because we're revealing how they do it. All we do is combine some biscuit mix with a bit of cayenne pepper, garlic powder, and salt. Then we'll add our secret ingredient, club soda. The bubbles in the soda make the batter nice and airy. Once that's mixed, we can dunk strips of chicken, broccoli florets, whole mushrooms, zucchini chunks, or any veggie meat or fish we want. Once each piece is well coated, we'll carefully add one piece at a time to some hot oil. If you have a countertop deep fryer, this is a good time to take it out. Otherwise, a soup pot will do the trick. Also, you want the oil to be about 350 degrees, because if it's too hot, the batter will burn before the inside cooks through. Once they're golden, remove them from the oil, drain them on paper towels, and repeat the process until everything is done. Just look at this breading, light yet crispy. Maybe serve these up with some plum or sweet and sour sauce and dunk away. However you serve these, you can count on everyone loving them. I hope you'll go online to get our recipe for our secret tempura combo so you can enjoy this tasty Asian favorite right at home. I'm Howard in the Mr. Food Test Kitchen, where every day we're looking for an easier way for you to say, ooh, it's so good.
There's a link to today's recipe on valleynewslive.com. Just click on the Mr. Food button. But next here at noon, a last look at your forecast.